What's up, Eli?
Meet me at the church. It's time to address our staffing needs.
On my way. So, how do we staff up?
Easy. I've got a 14-step plan.
That sounds about 13 steps too long.
Yeah. Why not just go to Boot Hill and show everyone what a badass you are?
What's Boot Hill?
Are you kidding me? Check out the laptop. Okay. Boot Hill is this live-stream fight club kind of thing they do on the abandoned island out in the lake. This sick cat named Doc Ketchum runs the show.
Fight club? More like murder circus.
We need to recruit more saints, right? Everyone in town with a criminal record watches this live stream.
Oh, he's right. I've seen Pantero streaming it. I just didn't know what it was called.
But it's crazy dangerous.
It's viral marketing.
Viral marketing is not supposed to come with a mortality rate.
It's like breaking out in the art world. You gotta do something to capture people's attention. This does.
Plus, it nails our target demographic.
I don't know. You're the one who have to do this. What do you think?
Y'all had me at Murder Circus.
You sure? We cannot afford to lose you.
Also, you're our friend. And we'd miss you.
Chill out, buddy. I was born for this.
Sweet. There's a ferry to the island that docks out back. We can do this whenever you're ready.
This boat's not creepy at all.
Our first group begins at the infamous Boot Hill Town Square, where weapons are plentiful, but guns are sparse. Let's see how they fare.
Thank you.
shoot in the kidneys. I get good money for those. It's my insulation policy.
That was unwise.
Sign up for this.
There's a corpse born every minute. We've got new blood making moves today, folks. This Boot Hill is gonna be a good one.
Ouch.
Someone needs a new pet. Dead end. Worst town on the face of the earth. Sorry about that, folks.
You did not just do that. Yeah.
Oh.
This is the last mistake you'll ever make.
Stay tuned for just what the doc ordered. The all-new do-it-yourself surgery dating show coming out this fall. Establishing their dominance, our rising star is finally ready to enter our patented Boot Hill Tunnel of Aggression. The afterlife? Doc Ketchum is an ordained minister. Schedule your 15-minute confession and last rites value pack today. Pow! Right in the kisser. Our new competitor may be a star, but this fork in the tunnel will ultimately decide their fate. Migraines? The good old Doc has the panacea for you. Step on down and buy Doc Ketchum's Brain Freeze, the only drink that cools down any headache.
Oh, hell no!
These warrior wolves are just lambs to the slaughter here at Boot Hill.
Get us new recruits? Nothing wrong.
Oh, this is what I live for. Mowing down enemies with no remorse. A perfect finale to this fate and trial of Boot Hill. Who knows what we'll see when we return?
God damn.
Jesus Christ. So that's what being good at murder means.
I know. Seeing it on the leaderboard really puts things in perspective.
Should we be scared or reassured?
Why not both? Eli, mute your fucking phone.
Oh, yeah. Holy shit. Holy shit. These just keep coming in.
Who are they from?
People who are watching. They want to learn from the master.
You know what that means.
We got recruits?
We got recruits.
We got recruits!
This is my happy place.
Hey there.
Not a single person has complimented my hair today.
I could do this all day.
I don't mind the heat, as long as it ain't humid.
Man, I love this shit.
We'll be right back.
Oh, there's nothing better than this.
It's me. Time to pay Sergio back for what he did to my car. I have a plan, but I need you to get me into the Scorpion factory.
That's Panteros HQ. Give me a sec. Give me a sec. Got it. Meet me at the FB's in Mercado.
More gang activities. Just what we need.
So, you said you've got a plan?
Yep. I'm gonna blow up all their cars and destroy the forge so they can't make more.
How exactly?
Today's the first Wednesday of the month, barbecue day. Everybody will be outside for lunch, the factory will be almost deserted, except for the cars. We get in, go through the garage, torching everything with wheels. You take care of anybody who might try to stop us. Then, when we get to the forge, I know where they keep the oxyacetylene tanks for welding. That stuff's explosive as fuck. You hold them off while I roll the tanks right down its throat. Boom. No more forge.
Damn, that is a plan.
The best part is, Sergio bought it, it'll be too late. We have no problem. How are we gonna get inside the Scorpion factory?
By liberating a helicopter from the aerial gun range.
The what now?
It's a tourist thing. They rent out helicopters with machine gun turrets, then fly them over the desert and shoot, I don't know, whatever's out there to shoot.
This is for fucking real.
I know, right?
Fine. If stealing a tourist assault helicopter gets me inside the factory, whatever.
I do know a guy I could borrow one from, but his rates are pretty high.
Hey, you need a ticket!
So, this forge thing we're blowing up?
It's the giant furnace Los Panteros use to make all the custom gear and weapons and bling for their cars.
Ha! That'll cut Sergio off at the knees.
It'll do more than that. The forge is symbolic. It's power and protection and home and hearth. Everything Los Panteros are supposed to be about. Forget his knees. We're gonna rip out his heart. Barbecue day, just like I said.
Didn't expect an aerial assault on your lunch break, did ya?
Christ, this thing's for tourists?
Hey, reinforcements. They look like ants from up here.
right. More on the way. This is why I brought you along. Looks like there's guards on the roof. Take them out too. All clear. Land on the roof, and we'll get inside. We'll have to go in through the vent. We're in. Let's blow some shit up.
Fuck up their cars and they're nothing, right?
Exactly. You wreck my car, I wreck all your fucking cars! Let's take out the cars and keep moving!
Not to nitpick, but didn't your plan call for this place to be deserted?
It should have been. It must be working double shifts. Look at all this gear. I bet Sergio's planning something big.
Well, we're taking care of that. Excuse me?
Motherfuckers are dead now! I'm fucking mad now!
Holy shit. Sergio's monster truck.
Didn't I destroy that thing?
I told you, Sergio can use the forge to build anything. I had a plan. But this'll be better.
Come with me to the control booth! I'm gonna need the crane.
Crane? Plan didn't include a crane. I would've remembered a crane.
Console.
It's not working!
Shit, you have to activate the junction box! It's down there, next to the oxyacetylene tanks!
Nina, what's the play here?
No time to explain! You trust me?
Of course!
Then do it! Cover me! I said I was gonna wreck all of our cars, and I fucking meant it.